straight as day, right behind you on the back.
I wouldn't have believed it unless I saw it. Betty Abraham stabbed you right in the back.
Miss Montague, this is for your own good.
Where's Montague?
I heard her not a minute ago.
I don't know. I'll see if I can try to find her.
Unbelievable.
Oh, Heather, get your hands off me.
Did you get it? Yeah, here you go, Skinny. Your mom owns the hall, right?
Right.
And, yo, Juliet. Juliet.
Juliet, come on.
Juliet, come on. Your man owns the gravel yard, right?
Oh, right, but...
If Brad can get some both, he'll be able to supply the contract with all the gravel the highway needs. He'll get them coming and going. He'll make a fortune.
So how do we get our fathers to stop fighting and start talking?
I have an ace up my sleeve.
Oh, it's beautiful.
Where'd you get that? I borrowed it from a pal, Brad. This is the one Andy steal when he framed me.
So how's it gonna help us?
Well, it was your mother's.
What?
That's right. Your father bought it as an anniversary gift. He used money from the mayor's bank. It was gonna be an anniversary gift for your mom, but Brad stole it and laid the blame on your dad. They haven't talked to each other since, and ever since, Brad has been the go-between, and he's been lying to each of them, so they fused forever.
Oh my, this is worse than I thought. They could both lose everything.
What are we gonna do?
Spin your parents back here. I got an idea.
This is better than I could have hoped for. The old fools are so hot-headed. When the mayor gets here, they won't know when to stop. I can just smell the money.
I bet you can, but you listen. You know that job that sent me up the river?
Of course I do.
Well, am I ever gonna get paid for it?
Oh, you'll get what's coming to you. Don't worry.
That's what I thought you'd say, so I took out a little life insurance policy.
What? That's the necklace, but I thought I
locked it up and you're safe. Yeah. You just can't trust some people, can you?
I demand to know what's going on. And what is this man doing here?
Don't point your bony finger at me. Stop the music!
Hey.
So what's all this?
Why, Miss Mayor, how are you, ma'am?
I was expecting to see a dance. Part of me sees it, part of me sees a rehearsal. Do we have a problem?
Miss Mayor, if I may, we have a play that can't go on because Miss Montague refused to rearrange the dance, and we have a dance that can't go on because Mr. Capulet refused to cancel his play rehearsal. Now I ask you, are these two folks suited to be businessmen? Not only that, but they hired this man to rob me and make it look like I had done it myself.
Hey, wait a minute.
Arrest him. He is an escaped felon.
Hey, I'm a good guy.
Just a moment, please.
Oh, you have nothing to say. You're just a cleaning lady.
That's just my cover, Mr. Gregory. I'm a private detective. And I've been tracking of Greg Bradley for some time now. This man uses people and blinks them out of the map. He's wanted in 3 states. He has the documentation of him.
All right, so I'm just gonna go that way.
Maybe you should arrest him.
He's quiet.
Well, this seems to be in order.
Take him into custody.
Yes, right. No, you can't do this to me.
Oh, yes, you can.
All right, now Spider.
Brad had this all along. He was playing you two for suckers. Brad stole it and laid them and lied to each of you about it, so you feud forever.
Dad, we need to talk.
So do we.
Not quite so fast. Capulet.
Montague.
Me too. Is there another problem?
Only that we've been two old fools.
I could have told you that. Now, will we have a dance and a show?
If we work together, we will.
And we will. What fools these mortals be.
What?
Oh, these are the other red ones. Hey, what about Spider? We couldn't have caught Brad without his help.
No. Is it true that you're an escaped convict?
Well, I guess you could call me that.
Since you obviously have changed your ways, I'd be happy to put in a good word for you. Is there anyone else here who would testify on your behalf?
I guess you're not the cat's meow.
Anybody want to be my friend?
With friends like this, I don't think we'll have any trouble getting you. And with this evidence, I believe we may even get you a pardon.
What do you think?
Yes,
a pardon!
And I'm sure we can find you a job. Right, folks?
Absolutely.
This good guy stuff really pays off.
Just stay on the straight and narrow.
No telling how far you can go.
Don't worry about me. From now on, I'm gonna be a law-abiding citizen.
Hey, you ratted me out.
No, I didn't. I just let you have enough rope so you could hang yourself. You have a fun time in prison. Are you ticklish?
I mean, as a matter of fact, I might be.
You know what to do.
Fine by me.
And me.